Hi guys, welcome to Modern Minds and welcome to another episode of weekly car updates. Maruti Suzuki is in the process of replacing the aging 1.3-liter diesel engine in the CS sedan and Ertiga MPV. Now, the price announcement for the CS 1.5 diesel and Ertiga 1.5 diesel is likely to take place sometime this month. According to a leaked document, the new engine will produce 94 horsepower at 225 Nm of torque. Images of the 2019 facelift for Tata Tiago have surfaced online, showing that the updated hatchback sports styling changes outside. This new model will also get more safety kit like airbag and ABS. So the safety norms that are set to come into effect from July 2019 mandate all cars on sale in India should have ABS and driver side airbag. Honda's popular Civic sedan is set to make its comeback to the Indian market sometime next month. Now, the all-new Honda Civic for India, which was seen in disguise and in full production form recently in Bangalore, is expected to launch in the market in second week of March 2019. Now, the 10th generation Civic has been sale globally since 2016 and India is getting the refreshed model. Honda Brio is discontinued in India. Now, it was touted as a car that loves you back, but all said and done, Honda Brio's love affair with India was pretty one-sided. Having made its debut as Honda Small Car Concept at 2010 Auto Expo, the Brio went on sale in India in the subsequent year and now has been in production for over 7 years. Mahindra had launched its long-awaited Marazzo MPV last year and the model has seen decent success in the market. The Marazzo is currently available with a sole engine and gearbox option. However, Mahindra Marazzo will get an AMT gearbox for limited period as of now and will upgrade the MPV with a torque converter gearbox sometime later. Mahindra introduced its new flagship SUV, the Altoris G4, in India on 24th November 2018. The Altoris G4 replaced the slow-selling SsangYong Rexton in our market and is Mahindra's most expensive offering till date. Now, as of now, Mahindra is feeling satisfied with the 1,000 bookings for the Altoris G4 SUV. Thanks for watching the video, guys. For regular updates, please subscribe to my channel, Motormens, and don't forget to hit that bell icon for regular notifications. And stay tuned every Tuesday for weekly car updates.